Andrew OTT overall has really changed me as a person. I learned a lot of lessons. One of the phrases or pieces of advice that actually one of my senior leaders told me was don't lose passion. When you're in Andrew OTC, it's high school. You might be, you know, let down. You might not be motivated sometimes, but just stick to that. Don't lose passion.
First things we teach is honesty, integrity, and accountability. I have to be responsible to myself. And I'll be responsible to the community and my family and my fellow students. That's an absolute essential element.
What I like about NJROTC would definitely be the leadership opportunities, because you have so many leadership opportunities to meet new people, talk with them, see how they work and how you can work with them.
It's not really a time where you're really getting on people and, you know, yelling at them and stuff. It's more of you connecting with the cadets and actually teaching them and making them learn the leadership skills that are necessary for future in life.
We teach them basic naval science, how to march, how to drill, physical fitness and well-being, get to wear their uniforms, and we teach them just a little bit of military bearing to get them prepped for boot camp if that's what they want.
NJROTC is very good because it offers many programs for the cadets, especially a community service if they're in need of it. We actually go into feeding the homeless, reading to children at Evergreen Elementary nearby here.
We tell parents, hey, look, here's what we're not. We are not recruiters. We're not boot camp. We don't scream at these kids. What do we try to teach them that maybe you can't teach them at home, maybe you're having a hard time? Responsibility, being honest, being on time. We're just one resource of many inside the school that if every child had one semester of it or a trimester, that's one tool in their toolbox.